Hello there, a very good morning. Joining us now is Alex Walker here from East Star Resources. This is a Kazakhstan-focused gold and copper explorer, and you told the market that historical drill results acquired over there has hit the target on your license, confirming the presence of a high-grade gold system. So we'll talk about where that is exactly, why it's so promising for you, and what exactly these historical drill results mean then, Alex, so take it away.
Yeah, thanks very much, Katie. So since we've last spoken, we've put out four announcements regarding historical results. The most recent was a target we're calling the Eshkilitau II target, and it had some really nice high-grade gold interceptions, fairly shallow, a couple above 7 grams per tonne, as well as 2.8 metres at 4.6 grams per tonne, and some higher grade ones at depth as well, which we've seen across the licence area, 2 metres at 28.8 grams per tonne. So it's fantastic to see these high grade hits shallow, but it's also really nice to see some intersections at depth, which is how these systems tend to plunge and adds a bit of longevity to mine life once you get to that stage.
Yeah, and you mentioned that you've had a few announcements. Maybe it makes sense for us to do the other historical data information that you came out with on the 3rd of February, I believe. Just kind of walk us through these ones, because these are slightly different.
They are, yeah, certainly thicker. So there's another area called Southern Shabda, and it's a little bit further to the north west along the Ergonekton Fault on our Atmintas license, same license as the Eshkilitau one I just referred to. Intersections here were a lot thicker as well. So we had 24.9 metres at 2.86 grams per tonne, 8.2 metres at 13 grams, 5 metres at 4.89, and again, a couple of nice high-grade intersections at depth, a metre at 24.8 grams per tonne and 2 metres at 39.9 grams. And in fact, there was another 2 metres at 39 grams that was a lot shallower as well. So that's shaping up to be a very, very interesting target, which we did not drill in our September drilling campaign. So we're very much looking forward to drilling during our campaign that's due to commence this quarter,
Q2. Okay. This coming quarter sounds good. All right. And also you announced last month that you've identified these 11 target areas from your magnetic surveys.
That's right. So we've made an announcement for our Dalny license, which is in the southern part of the Chewelly Orogenic Gold Belt, part of the magnetic campaign, close-spaced magnetic campaign that we did in September of last year. And what was really good about this was it's starting to form the structure of these new orogenic gold systems, which we believe the belt is highly prospective for. So we know across the belt that we have intrusive-related gold systems, high-grade quartz, epithermal gold systems, and shale systems. But we believe it's prospective for classic orogenic systems as well. And these magnetics, structurally controlled systems, the magnetics gives us a really good indicator of. So we've got quite a large number of targets out of that campaign on the Dalny license. A number of them overlap with historical results. So we have gold recordings in trenching and in surface sampling, where we also now have a magnetic target. And one in particular, the Zenith target, where we had a very large IP and resistivity and geochemical anomaly. We now also have a mag target over as well. So it's starting to form a very, very nice, very, very interesting and very, very large target that we'll be able to drill test this year.
All right. And tell us also about signing up this new contractor for the new drill program.
Right. No, we're very happy to be working with IG Global. So they're not a traditional pure drilling contractor. They're actually explorers themselves, a private mining company as the parent company in the US. They've had an incredible track record over the years with discoveries and exits for their own their own exploration. And we've worked with one of the principals there, Vladimir Buchinsky, in the past. He was very senior in exploration at Kaz Minerals, as well as the ex-head of exploration for all of Eurasia for Freeport McMoRan. And so we think we're in incredibly good hands with this drilling contractor, and hopefully well, we know we'll be getting a bit of extra geological support from a very, very high quality team as well. So they're well set up. We spoke to them recently. The rig is already in Kazakhstan. And so we're very much looking forward to starting that drilling with IG Global, in, as I said, in Q2.
All right. Well, plenty going on. Thank you for sharing that all with us and keeping us up to date. That's Alex Walker there from East Star Resources here on Proactive today.
Brilliant, Katie. Thank you very much.